Good morning, my dear students. In previous class, I have taught you physical development of the adolescents, cognitive development of the adolescents, and social development of the adolescent. But in this class, I am going to teach you emotional development of the adolescent. What are the causes to heightened emotion of the adolescent? And also a problems of the adolescents and the remedies of those problems of adolescents. I'm also going to teach you the problems and also remedies of the problems for adolescents. There are problems also there for the adolescent and also remedies which I'm going to teach you. The firstly, emotional development. As already I told you, the many internal changes, many external changes in the parts of the body adolescents are failed to understand the changes of their physical appearance. Because of that itself, when they fail to understand the changes of their physical appearance, the adolescents are facing some problems. Adolescents are having their emotions and excitements, and also they will be maladjusted. They will be maladjusted for the society and also their family. Why? Because I, as already told you, this is the period of our stress and strain. The adolescent period is the stress and strain. And also they fail to understand the sudden changes. The sudden changes is to be a core for the adolescent. That is only the reason when the sudden changes is to appear in the adolescent period, for the adolescents, some emotional balance is to be come because of the fear and confusion. The fear, due to the fear and confusion of their changes in their body, so that confusion and fear made them to be emotional imbalance, come up with the emotional imbalance. Why? Because either they are not adolescent, either they are not a child. They were in the middle, because when they enter to the adolescent period, they need to have some time to understand the changes of their physical appearances and also changes of their intelligence. So these are the problems adolescents are facing, my dear students. And you can come to some, there are some emotions are coming during the adolescent period for the children. What are the emotional excitements which I'm going to explain you now, point wise, point. First one is love and affection. It is one of the eminent and most important feeling, most important emotion of the adolescent period. Why? Because their physical development and changes of the bodily proportion, which is going to be come up with a love and affection, my dear students. Why? Because see, this love and affection of the adolescent are always associated with the pets and the people. The always these adolescents are come up with their emotion, that is love and affection, and especially that love and affection is associated with the people and pets. The love and affection is one of the emotion is to be coming because of the sexual impulse of the body. The sexual impulse of the adolescent period. That of, because of this reason itself, love and affection is to be occur. Always this love and affection is a feeling, and one of the emotion is to be source of the pleasure. This is the source of the pleasure. So love and affection is always associated with their lovable ones. Their lovable ones, whether they are the pets and whether they are the people. This love and affection will be held always for opposite sex, with the opposite sex. Male can have the love and affection towards the female. The female can have the love and affection towards the male. So this is the period of love and affection. Many of a children's will be do this love and affection, will have this emotion, that is love and affection. And this is, next is the joy and pleasure. This joy and pleasure is a source of the one of the emotion. Why? Because this joy and pleasure is based on their physical condition. Joy and pleasure is based on their physical condition. This is the source of the pleasure. Pleasure and joy. The physical condition is a source of the pleasure during the adolescent period. Because physical condition of the adolescents can have attraction. Because the attraction will become by seeing the physical condition. Physical condition is a source of the attraction and also source of the pleasure, my dear students, during the adolescent period. For example, this any beautiful thing is to be appearing in front of the adolescent piece. Adolescent means the adolescent can enjoy. Adolescents are very attractive towards such beautiful things. Such beautiful things, they are, whether they are the birds or whether they are the pets or whether they are the opposite sex. This is a joy and pleasure. One of the emotion is to be had by this adolescent. And next emotion is a worry. Many of the adolescents are having more worries about their places where they are living. See, there are two type of worries are coming. One is a worries in the schools and worries in the home. School means many, some of the students, adolescents are always worrying about the school circumstances, like examination, and they are having fear about the failure, if they fail in the examination or not, about the progress report, so about any competitions. So such kind of the worries are there, always there in the school. If any other friends are teasing or not, because of inferior complex itself, some of the adolescents are worrying about the friends. And next is a home worries, means the parents, about their parents. The children sometimes always worrying about their parents because of restriction. The parents are always restricting. If any mistakes happen, committed by the adolescent, means they are worrying about the parents' ignorance. Some parents are always ignoring the adolescents. So because of that, worriness also is to be coming. And next is the anger. So anger is also one of the emotion is coming in the period of the adolescent. See here, this anger, why anger is to become for adolescent, means failure in getting some objects. Some adolescents are failure to getting objectors. Because some people very attractive towards some of the objectors, like if they fail to get such object, means they will be fear, they will be anger. Why? Because so some adolescents are very interested to buy some of the toys, some of the materials of sports. If parents are not bringing cricket bat or cricket ball for their adolescent, means
Or some of the parents are not failed to get a good costume for the girls or some any objects for the girls means here some adolescents are getting fear means getting anger towards the parents and also sometimes some teachers are not giving adequate or appropriate marks to the student of the adolescent means the adolescent can have anger towards the teacher sometime because student means adolescent student of adolescent having much expectation of the marks but teachers are not giving strictly evaluated means the adolescent can show up the anger towards the teacher this is also anger is to become and also some of the people who are unfairly treated to the adolescent have anger towards them who are treated unfairly because elders must respect the adolescent must treat fairly if unfairly treated means these adolescent will show up their anger towards them and next is teaching of the parents and teaching of the teachers some of the parents are teaching much to the adolescent some of the teachers are teaching much to the adolescent that is a philosophy they are forcibly imposing over the adolescent means during that time also adolescent can have anger towards them because more teaching more restricting over the adolescent can have anger towards them okay this is next and fear is also one of the object emotion see fear causes that adolescent can have fear due to the snakes due to the wild animals by seeing snakes and by seeing wild animals itself some adolescents can have anger means can have fear and also some of the adolescents are having fear when they are being in the with the elder if they are being with the elder if they are walking along with the elders if they are having a company of the elder means adolescent can have fear they are uncomfortable feeling when they are with the elders my dear students elders always being free from elders means adolescents always being free from elders they are not interested to be with the elders because their mind is always to be independently so and also next meeting with opposite sex and also some of the adolescents are having much fear when they are meeting with the opposite sex so when the male having meeting with the female one the male can have fear some of the males are having fear talking with the opposite sex some of the males are having fear when they are talking with the female because the classmates of opposite sexes they are having fear when they are talking with them they are feeling uncomfortable this is the period of that only so that is only the reason many of the issues are arising in the schools because so opposite sexes are attracting them so if because they are always loving because love issues also going to be appear in the school and many colleges itself so the such kind of the girl and boys having distance when they are in the adolescent period okay so the because of distance itself so girl having fear when they are talking with the boy the boys are having much fear when they are talking with the girls these issues are going on because of the distance so this is one of the nature of the adolescent my dear students this is all about and some of the reasons are there because of
heightened emotions. Heightened emotion. Adolescents are having emotion in a heightened. The heightened emotions are having by adolescent. Some of the causes are there. What are the causes? Forced to develop new habits. Because during the adolescent period, some of the children are forcibly develop their habits. This is the period of learning and developing the new habits. So during that type also, they are having heightened emotions. For example, some of the adolescents are having interested to smoke, that is a new habit. When they are smoking forcibly, when they are smoking forcibly by their friends, by having smoking itself, they will get emotion, heightened emotion, my dear students. And next is to be failure of the parents to understand the feelings and interests. Some of the parents are fail to understand the feelings and interests of the children, of the adolescent. During that time also, the parents are showing their heightened emotion. Why? Because parents are not understanding the taste and interest of them. Okay. If they demand something, if adolescent demands something to in front of the parents are not understanding the interest of and their wishes, means adolescent are showing heightened emotion towards the parents. That is one of the problem. And next is failure to adjust the parents regarding rituals. See, you know, my dear students, many of the families are having and practicing some of the rituals, but the adolescent, when it comes to matter of practicing the ritual, the adolescents are failure to adjust with the rituals of their parents, because the parents are imposing the rituals forcibly over the adolescent. So adolescents are maladjusted with their rituals. This is during that time also, a parent means children are going to be heightened their emotions. And also, see why? Because freshly the children are entered to the adolescent period, whether they are not children and also they were not called as a olders, matured one. They are in middle. Okay, it takes time to adjust. So that is only the reason parents should be treat the children as per their emotions. As per their emotion, my dear students. So, and this is the problem of the adolescent during period of them. And failure to attract opposite sexes. Some of the adolescents are succeeded to attract the opposite sex and will get the emotion, heightened emotion. Some of the adolescents are failed to attract the opposite sex. So when they fail to attract the opposite sex, when they are getting over that failure, they will get disappointment. They will get disappointment. Due to that disappointment itself, sometimes the adolescent could commit suicide because of a love failure. Because of they are not succeeded to attract opposite sex. So that is only the reason by getting a heightened emotion itself will be committed suicide. So these are also happening. And also sometimes some of the adolescents are fail in getting expected marks of the parents. The parents are restricting them. You have to get 95%, 98%, 99%. This kind of restriction of the parents make them to be heightened emotion. Because they are having guilty. My parents have told me to get a 98%, but I got 90%. This is my failure because I could not fulfill the expectation of parents. So during that time, the children can have heightened emotion. Some of the adolescent period, due to the
poverty, some poor adolescent are having interested to get job, get a job and to earn money. If some adolescent, such poor adolescents are failed to get a job, means those adolescents are getting heightened emotion because of failure by getting job. Failure in job. These are the what causes of the heightened emotion of adolescent, my dear students. Will we go for next? That is a problems of adolescent period. Adolescentes. A problems of adolescentes. See here, problems of the adolescent, there are some problems are faced by adolescents in the period of adolescence. So here, adolescents, neither they are in childhood nor they are in adulthood. Here, neither they are in childhood nor they are in adulthood. Why? Because they are too young to take decisions of their life and they are too old to take their decisions. Why I am telling you to is, they are in adolescent period, they are not having maturity to take decisions of their life. And also when it comes to matter of, by seeing their physical appearances, they seem to elders. So they are in that position. So that is a problem of them. Why? Because due to some of the changes are occurred in their physical appearance and also their growth and development. So they are failed to understand that. They fail to understand and also adjust. First problem is adjustment problem. Why? Because they used to be in adolescent period. They are not a child, children's, but they are not a child. So, inevitably, adolescents have to be adjusting to the family and adjusted to the society. Because the society and the family are having their own structure, we have to be, and also they have their own principles, that we have to survive by following the principles. Principles and structure. We have to survive within that structure of the society and family. So these adolescents are failed to adjust with them, to adjust with the social structure and in the family. Because many rituals and some of the practices, some of the principles are followed by the family and the social members, but here the adolescents are not adjusted. They will be maladjusted with them. Because they're still in the mode of the childhood. They're still in the mode of a child itself. Because the elders are treating them as a adolescent. There is came to elder, to becoming elder, in the process of elder because of socialization process. But adolescents and their emotions are not ready to accept what they're imposing on them. They are not trying to accept them. What they are telling, they are not trying to accept, but they are still in child mode, my dear students. So, and next is teaching and learning problems. When it comes to matter of learning and teaching problems, most adolescents are expected entertainment and fun. Deep philosophy taught by the teachers, and also philosophy taught by the parents, it become bore for them. It is to be giving some frustration. It's make them to be irritation. Some teacher, some students are not paying attention in the learning process. Not able to be pay attention towards the learning process, and they are not concentrating on their studies. Most adolescents are not concentrating on their studies. This is also one of the problem the adolescents are facing. Because their mind is getting some variation. A different kind of the circumstances or different kind of the attractive things are variating in the mind of the adolescent. So they are attracting by the beauty of anything. So when they are showing attention towards the beauty, they will be back in their studies. So they will be back in their studies, my dear students. So because they are always showing interest to attention, to give attention towards the beauty, whether they are in the form of anything, my dear students. This is a teaching and learning problem. They will be back in the learning process. Why? Because lack of interest, lack of concentration towards the studies. Their concentration lies in their interests of something. And next is economical problems. Some of the students who are belongs to poor community or poor family are facing lack of basic needs. They used to face lack of basic needs. When they are having economical problem, financial problem, they will be suffering from the basic needs of their life. So when they are suffering from the basic needs, they have to be work. They are searching for their jobs. They used to go for jobs for earning money. If they fail to get a proper job, means they will be face. They will be suffer. So that is also a problem will faced by adolescent of the poor. And next is social conflict. Is the most importantly, society having many conflicts, many dilemma. So these adolescents are not able to understand the society and social conflicts. They fail to understand the social rituals and society, because adolescents are having their own world. See, why? Because many social status and socialization process is done by elders. But you know that pre-socialization process, in during this adolescent period, socialization process is not happened completely for the adolescent. So they are about to understand the social rule and regulation. They are about to understand. They are in the process of socialization process, not completed. They are in the process of learning a social behavior, a process of learning, becoming a social being. They are not completely social being. They are not completely learned a social behavior. So, but during adolescent period, the parents are expecting them to be as a social member. But they are not ready to accept those kind of expectation of parents. So, social conflicts. Sometimes, for example, here some of the rural adolescents are facing have to go to the urban area to having the higher education, because primary education has completed in the rural area. Those rural adolescents have to go urban area to getting higher education. When they have got admission to the urban area, but the rural adolescents are not adjusting the the urban society. Adolescents are not adjusting because they have to go, some adolescents have to go to adjust in the new atmosphere of the society, but they fail to adjust with them. They fail to adjust with them. So because they are always longing to get independence, not dependence. If any adolescents have to be dependent means that is a problem because of adjustment. That is social conflict. Social conflict in the society. Adolescents are not able to adjust with the new society, new area or new place. Adolescents are not able to adjust with the new social neighbors. If they are inevitable to go and survive in another society means, this is social conflict. So next is health problems. There are some health problems also coming for the adolescent period. For adolescents, you know, my dear students, when it comes to matter of the health problems, many adolescents are giving preference to their beauty because in adolescent period, most adolescents are come up with the beauty consciousness. See why? Because most of boys are interested to build their physical appearances because of beauty, because of handsomeness. Boys are going to do exercises and going to gym because of improvisation of their physics, because they have to improve their physical appearances to become attractive. Why? Because to attract others, because they are giving more preference to their beauty. And also girls always giving preference to their face beauty and also the beauty of them, and going to beauty parlors and using some cosmetics. Why? Because to improving their beauty, because of beauty consciousness. And if they fail to get the beauty during adolescent period, means they will get inferior complex. So beauty can attract opposite sex. So if any adolescents are failed to get a beauty, means they will suffer due to the inferior complex of their beauty. So in the period of adolescence, the girls giving more a preference to the beauty of their fair. And also boys, they are always giving preference to improve their physical appearances. If they fail to get such kind of the beauty or handsomeness, means will get inferior complex. Boy always longing to be look better. A girl is always longing to be look fair. Boy always longing to be look handsome, and the girl always longing to be look, what's it, fair and look beautiful. So these kind of the things, if they fail, means they will come up with a inferior category, inferior complex. If they more beauty, means will get a superior complex of their beauty. That is also one of the problem. Superior complex of their beauty, also dangerous thing during the adolescent period. It may be a different kind of situation. And coming to the next is sex problems during the adolescent period. You know, unknowingly, adolescents are come up with their physical development of their sex organs.
such kind of the sexual development during the adolescent period can fail to understand the changes. The adolescents are fail to understand the changes of their sexual development. Sometimes they are in a confusion. So this is also one of the problems. And also during adolescent period, adolescent is always attractive towards the opposite sex. Sometimes it may cause different kind of the situation. Sometimes if they fail to get a friendship with the opposite sex, means that failure will make them to be commit a suicide or some other things, to turn some other situation. This is a sexual problems. Because due to the improper guidance of their sexual education, due to the lack of sexual education towards adolescents, due to the proper counseling, adolescents are fail to be understand their physical changes. Why? Because proper guidance, lack of proper guidance, and also they are either not in child, they are nor in adulthood. So if the any physical changes and sexual changes are occurred, means here the children are not able to digest that changesness because lack of education of such so this is also one of the problem of them. And next is problems of the same age group. You know that many of the same age group, because I told you the adolescents are always showing interest to get a friendship with others, always to be in the among the friends. They are involving in the sports, are there involving in the many competitions. And also when they are go with the formation of the groups, when they are formulated their friends group, means it may cause to learn some other habits like consumption of the alcohol. And also some of the friends group of the friends are going to be learn the habits like smoking, habits like alcohol consumption. Some may go with the illegal sexual activities. These are the problems are going to arose based on the friendship and friends group, the group of the friends. If the friends group of the friends are very good, means they will develop the good habits. If any bad friends are arose, means formulated their group, means come up with their group, means they will develop a bad habits, my dear students. They will develop bad habits. These are the problems. And like psychological problems, some students are failure in their examination, some students are unsatisfied in the teaching, or some students are fail to adjust in the friends group, means some students are getting disappointment in the concern in towards their love. If they fail to attract somebody, if they disappoint in their love, means they will become psychos. They will be psychologically upset during the period. If many friends are teasing them, means they will become psychotic. They will be upset psychologically. If all teachers always beating them, always giving punishment to them, means some adolescents during that time may become upset psychologically. Some parents are not giving love and affection properly to their children, means their adolescents, means
the adolescent will be upset psychologically. And next is to be problem of mental stress. The stress is stress and strain may cause them to become as a what that psychologically disappointment. So why? Because some of the teachers, due to the about the heavy curriculum, heavy syllabus, heavy teaching, and also restricting a lot, means it will be what that stress, mental stress for the adolescent pair, mental stress for them. So it is also one of the problem of the adolescent period. What are the remedies? What are the remedies of the adolescent? Means first one is knowledge of the adolescent psychology. The parents and teachers should have knowledge of the adolescent psychology due to, for example, adolescent growth, and they should have knowledge towards the growth of the stages, growth and development of the each stages of the adolescents. So the parents and teacher keep an eye towards the adolescent's development and growth. So they should have knowledge. Based on that itself, will we treat them properly, will make them to be come up in a right path of the life, to make them to be bring in the right path of the life. And next is healthy and peaceful atmosphere. Creating the healthy and peaceful atmosphere for the adolescent is the most considerable. The creating the healthy and peaceful atmosphere for the adolescents. Because whatever the environment created by the parents and created by the teachers is advantage to the adolescents. Because adolescents are imitating the atmosphere. Adolescents are imitating the elders. The atmosphere and environment will be created, it influence the life of the adolescent, my dear students. So the creation of the healthy and peaceful atmosphere is most important thing where the adolescents are growing. And next is fulfilling the basic need and love and affection. Most important is to be a parents and teacher should be provide a basic communities, a basic needs, a basic essentials for the adolescents. If their lack of basic need means they may be go in another situation, they may be what that fail to go in the right path of their life, my dear students. So, and also love and affection is a basic need of the adolescent. So parents should be provide, teachers should be provide the love and affection towards the teacher, towards the adolescent parent. The parents love is a most important. Love and affection of the parents should be very strong over the children's, over the adolescent. If they fail to fulfill the love and affection, means they may fail, they may go to find love in other way, they may go to find love in with others. So this may be cause them to be go in the out of the path of their life, in right path of their life. And next is adolescent must feel secured in their family. So security, they must feel secured in their family. If they are feeling insecurity in the family, means they may be go out of the home. They may be go out of the home. Why? Because insecure life into the home. So parents and parent should provide secured life for the secured life for the adolescent in their home. So this is our next. Teacher's responsibility is the most important thing. Teacher should be a role model for their adolescents, for their children, for their students. If teachers are not role model, means here students also feel to formulate their life in the right path. Because students are imitating the teachers. So responsibility of the teacher is most important thing in the context of adolescent's life. So they should have responsibility. They need to keep an eye towards the students, keep towards the adolescent. During the adolescent period, a teacher must counseling rightly. They should be counseling and giving proper guidance, giving a proper teaching to them about life. about life and choices of the life. So they should be teach and they should be give good guidance and they should come up with the proper counseling. Proper counseling is most important thing. Whether they are the parents or whether they are the teacher, should be done in the right way for the adolescent. And introducing programs. So in the school or colleges, should be for adolescent, they should be prescribed or to introduce programs like NCC and NSS. NCC and NSS will teach them to be disciplined life. Teaching them to be disciplined life. So that disciplined life will be learnt by introducing the programs like NCC and NSS. And next point is to be prescription of the proper curriculum must be include the art, sports, literature, painting and some other things. So here curriculum, prescribing the curriculum in the school is most important thing that has to be include the arts, sports and also literature, painting and also some other cultural things. So this is make the children to be come up with a proper life and learning, to creating a proper learning atmosphere. And next is subjects. You know, some of the basic subjects which should be prescribed in the school curriculum, those are physical education. The physical education should be prescribed for children in their schools and also health. The conscious towards the health, the subject towards about health. And also here, moral education. Moral education also should be provided and sex education. The sexual education should be provided to them because to be getting the conscious in their life and proper guidance. As already told you, these are the remedies which we have to follow to be solve the problems of adolescents. So what I told you till now, this is all about today class, my dear students. Thank you, one and all.